with tidal waves of momentum, which sent them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. And he touches that one.
The human spine's not meant to bend that way. There's no escaping this.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, after that, I'd be you.
Yeah, absolutely, anything can happen in the WWE. Even that. Oh, wow.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
Yeah, if you're not careful, that ankle will snap.
Expect on you.